Good morning, students. Today we are going to learn lesson number 4, the story of a drop of water. The story of a drop of water. Water is very important to us. You know, water is very important to us. Animals, birds, plants, insects are also need water. Okay? Everyone needs water. Yes or no? Yes, everyone needs water. Water is the basic need of all the living beings. Water is the basic need of all the living beings. Water is very precious and we should not waste it. Okay? Water is tasteless. Are you observed? Water is tasteless, colorless and transparent. Water is tasteless, colorless and transparent. In this lesson, we will learn about sources of water. Sources of water. We get water from first one, rain. First one, rain. Rain is the main sources of water. Rain is the main sources of water. Rain fills up pond, river, well, sea. Yes or no? Yes. So, rain is the main sources of water. Other different sources of water, river, pond, well, sea, stream, hand pump, etc. We get water from rain, river, pond, well, sea, stream, hand pump, etc. This is about sources of water. This is about sources of water. The sources of water used for various purposes. Yes or no? Yes, the sources of water used for various purposes. We use water for a, first one, drinking. We use water for a drinking, cooking, bathing, washing clothes, watering the plants, washing vehicles, gardening, etc. We use water for drinking, cooking, bathing, washing clothes, watering the plants, washing vehicles, gardening, etc. This is about uses of water. Okay. Next, how do you store water in your house and which materials made of? How do you store water in your house and which materials made of? The store the water in vessels. Yes, we store the water in vessels. For example, mud pot, copper vessels, plastic bottle, iron bucket, steel bucket, cement. These are the water storage vessels. Yes or no? Yes. The vessels made of plastic, steel, mud, copper, etc. are used to store the water. Okay. Next, how do you store drinking water? How do you store drinking water? We store drinking water in a vessels and close it with a lid. We store drinking water in a vessels and close it with a lid. Okay. Drinking water should be kept clean. And the container should also be clean. Okay. Drinking water should be kept clean. The container should also be clean. Okay. We should drink only pure water. Okay. We should drink only pure water. The lid of the water container should be closed always. Hands should be washed before taking water from the pot. Okay. Understood, children? Thank you.